I once had it all. My palate was sated. Nostrils stimulated. Standing venerated. And one day, you took everything away but shame and pain. I'm still not sure what game you're playing, but I'm back. Taking what's mine.
It made me think of your poem. Congratulations! Dear, congratulations once again.
Hello?
I received the word that you came to the lighthouse. You find everything to your liking.
Well, that was fast. Yeah, I'm here.
I'm very pleased to hear it. Now, are you writing?
What?
You must understand, Mrs., it is imperative that you start your work as soon as possible. I will remind you that you signed a contract. So it is very specific on the timeline. I would advise you abide by it. Goodbye.
Now that was a conversation I was too sober for. Whole lighthouse is at your disposal. My ass.
Thank you.
Might as well make some good use of the phone while I'm here.
Hello?
Hi, darling. I'm calling to let you know I'm here. Can you believe the agency already called to see if I was working?
That's insane. Did you at least have time to settle in a bit? How's the lighthouse? Inspiring? Spooky? Haunted?
All of these things. I was just looking around and it's certainly something. How are you? Do the meds work?
Don't you worry about me, Mama. This is your time to do your work. To live your life.
Well, maybe you're right. I should probably get to it then. Bye, son. Love you.
Love you too, Mama.
I hereby resign from service as maid in house.
Stop looking at me like that. Nothing. They're getting smart. Someone to play with? I always loved painting blood.
Is this the right door for you?
Canvas crawlers, massive pulsating fur, poison to paint.
Kitchen table. We need new servants. These people are so lazy. It's like nobody wants to work anymore.
Up today. I'm resigning from work at this house. I think I don't have to explain reasons. You know how life in this house looks. If I could give you some advice, think about being more understanding and a bit nicer to future servants.
I'm done. I'll do it myself. Keeping the house from breaking apart can't be that hard. Understand, I'm working in here! I swear, if I'm interrupted one more... I thought it would be harder. It should be harder. But...
Thank you. Honey, what in the world are you?
I needed to remove the flesh from the bones.